We're here in Val di Sole, Italy to kick off the new partnership with Specialized and Öhlins. We're extremely excited to be able to bring this product to the public and to the riders. We've been working on this for, a little over a year now.
My name is Torkel Sintorn and I work at Öhlins Racing up in Sweden, the factory. We work a lot within the motocross side. We put a lot of effort to the technology there, and we do a lot of our basic R&D at the motocross, Enduro, Supercross. So the first thing we did is to put a computer on the bike and measuring all the movements, the speeds, the positions, the strokes, the everything going on basically. And then sending out a few riders that could ride it in a proper way. So we would know basically how much forces is it, how fast does it move, what type of damping is required and so on. So that's where we started. And then we designed with our latest technology that we also use for motocross side. We took this type of base technology and put it into these bikes. TTX for us is a twin tube shock absorber. That's what the TT stands for. The X is to describe that we have a smart valve system that allows the gas pressure, because there is a gas, nitrogen gas supporting, to always work on the low pressure side. So up here we have a bladder, a gas reservoir. So in this part here we have fluid at the outside, and inside we have gas pressure, nitrogen. In here we have a valve that with both high speed adjustment and low speed adjustment. The high speed is the black thing that you click between three different preset levels, and the blue is the low speed compression with clickers. Rebound we adjust from here, so it's seven different clickers. Spring preload is traditional type thread on the spring end.
This new partnership with Öhlins is perfect. They are absolutely dedicated to the riders that they serve, the racers, and going as fast as possible. And we are the exact same way at Specialized. We want people to have fun. We want people to go fast and to be under control. And that's really where Specialized and Öhlins come together. It is to bring a new level of control to the bicycle industry.